Hello, Alazines. Herzlich willkommen bei evidyarthi.in. This is Archana. In this session, we'll learn German possessive pronouns. Auf Deutsch, possessive pronomen. Here is a list of the German possessive pronouns. Mein, dein, ihr, sein, unser, euer, ihr. I've also written the meaning of these possessive pronouns in English. My means my, dein is your, and this is your informal, and this is your formal, ihr. Then sein means his, ihr means her, sein means its, unser means our, euer is your plural, ihr is their. Okay, so ihr has been used many times, so you'll have to take care that you don't get confused. Okay, so these possessive pronouns, if you are using these possessive pronouns with masculine or neuter gender, masculine or neuter nouns, in that case, you would just use it as it is. There is no ending. No ending should be used with these possessive pronouns. For example, das ist mein Haus means this is my house. Das ist dein Haus means this is your house. This is your informal. Das ist ihr Haus. This is your formal. So this is your house again but formal. Das ist sein Haus. This is his house. Das ist ihr Haus. This is her house. Das ist sein Haus. This is its house. Okay? This is its house. Das ist unser Haus. This is our house. Das ist euer Haus. This is your house. Plural. Das ist ihr Haus. This is their house. Right? So, now comes the feminine and plural. There is a change in that. If you are using these possessive pronouns with feminine and plural nouns, in that case, you'll have to add e at the end. Like meine, deine, ihre, seine, ihre, seine, unsere, eure, ihre. Here, the spellings will also change. This is an exception. Eure. For masculine and neuter, it's euer, and for feminine, it will be euer. So here, this E will be removed. Okay, so you'll have to memorize this. Okay, for example, let's take the example, meine, die Familie. This is meine Familie. Die Familie, this is feminine. So, das ist meine Familie means this is my family. Das ist deine Familie. Das ist ihre Familie. Das ist seine Familie. Das ist ihre Familie. Das ist seine Familie. Unsere Familie means our family. Eure Familie means your family, plural. Das ist ihre Familie. So, you'll have to add E at the end in feminine and plural. And let's take an example of plural as well. Die Stühle. Das ist Stühle means chairs. So, das sind, sorry. Das sind meine Stühle means these are my chairs. So, meine Stühle, deine Stühle, ihre Stühle, then seine Stühle, unsere Stühle means our chairs. Eure Stühle, Ihre Stühle. Okay, I hope this is clear. Und jetzt eine Übung. Exercise time. So let's do some fill in the blanks. Das ist Buch. So you have to fill in the correct possessive pronoun. I want to say this is my book. And the gender of book is neuter. This is das Buch. So now you'll have to fill in the correct possessive pronoun. Das ist mein Buch. Okay? Das ist mein Buch. Because this is neuter, so there is no ending. Okay. Das ist Tasche. My bag. So I want to say this is my bag. This is feminine. So the possessive pronoun would be das ist meine Tasche. Das ist Stefan und das ist Freundin, his girlfriend. So, and Freundin is feminine. So, das ist seine Freundin. Here also E ending because of feminine noun. Here also E ending because of feminine noun. Okay. Ist das Sohn your son? Is this your son? Okay. Is das dein Sohn? Why? Because this is masculine. Okay. So with masculine there is no ending. Okay. Then ist das Tochter your daughter? Is this your daughter? Tochter ist feminine. So ist das deine Tochter with E ending. Here also E ending because of feminine and here also E ending. So I hope this is clear. With feminine and plural, it's E ending, and with masculine and neuter, there is no ending. So if you have any doubts, please do write us in the comment box below and we'll reply as soon as possible. See you in the next session. Till then. Ciao!